in space. Great office space. Office space looks very nice. Check out the wooded area. Comfortable seating. Great kitchen area. Check out the island. This is within the kitchen. We have a modern stove top. Excellent kitchen area. basement out.
Yeah. You got somebody on the other end?
Yes.
You still only got one shoe on. I love it.
I try. Have a good viewing.
It looks good, really.
It's wonderful.
You can carry it off.
All right. Okay, let's check out the bedroom. I mean, the bathroom. Modern toilets. Modern. Great basement, carpeted, nice storage closet. Yeah. Let's check out this door. This is the garage. Whoa. Three car garage, excellent. Nice and spacious. You can put your tools right there. You can build out in this area right here. And another garage space right there, beautiful garage. Check out the skylight. This is another room within the basement. Once again, they generally have tall doors. It's a room in the basement. Check out. I will have the specs located at the bottom or pinned to the chat or in the description. The specs to this wonderful home is in the description. And some lighting down in the basement area. Wonderful. Now, because this is another electrical room, you can fill it out. The lighting, let's get some better lightings in here. Okay. Much better lighting. Nice. Chill basement area. Wonderful. You can play a little hand paddle. Wonderful. Wonderful. All right. So the basement area is quite lavish. Let's take a look upstairs. Nice wooden floor. Check out the let's head on upstairs. Nice wide stairways. Check out the wide stairways. laundry area. Laundry room, nice size laundry room. Washroom. With storage. Bedroom upstairs with a bath. Okay. Nice size bathroom. Okay. All right. Nice size bathroom. Check out the tub area. Timer, or you have the one and all. Excellent concept. That's one of the bedrooms. Let's go to another one. Another bedroom on the second floor. Another bedroom on the second floor. Great size window space from top to bottom. Top to bottom. Let's check out the closet area. Okay. We consider a relatively small closet. Small closet from top to bottom. Don't forget, it's carpeted. Let's check out the bathroom. Let's check out the bathroom. Check out the tiles. Modern finish. Check out the bathroom, modern finish. Let's head on to another. This is the hallway, along with a nice stairway that goes up. Let's check out another room. This is another room. From corner to corner, wall to wall. It's quite a medium-sized room. Quite spacious. Wanted you to get the visual of the whole room. You have a, each room has a bathroom. This is the bathroom. Modern style toilet. And you have this wonderful finish. All right, Now within this room, we have maybe a small lounge area for your room, along with a silver sitting area, along with, let's just say, a medium closet size spacing. Really isn't a walk-in. Let's get it from top to bottom. And check out the back area. Check out the back area. Now, you get to have two sides. Those doors can lock off. This would be considered the master's bedroom, his and hers. Let's check out the bathroom. The master bedroom, his and hers. Check out the bathroom with the wood finish. Check out the pillar, the architect within. The bathroom, spectacular. We have natural lighting, great grand tub, deep tub. We also have a modern finish shower. Check out the shower heads. Beautiful towel. And you have toiletry area. You actually have two. You have the American made toilet, and you also have the European. Walk-in style closet, walk-in closet, built-in storage. Built-in storage. Built-in storage. Nice size walk-in closet, built-in storage. All right. This is another closet within the master's bedroom. From top to bottom. We also have a small closet before we enter the bedroom area. Now this is the master's bedroom. master's bedroom. We have the fireplace, the smooth finish down. We also have that great shelf area. Nice planet. Now let's check out the backside. Backsided area. Great space on the outermost area. Oh my. Now let's go up to the den. This is the den area. This is the den. This is the den area. Great lighting. This is within the den area. Look at the architectural space within the den. Now we have this area where you can walk around in your den. Check it out. Let's give you some better lighting. And this is within your den area. Now let's check out the bathroom, top to bottom. Nice size bathroom. Check out the towels. Large size. Unique finish. Excellent. Of course, ventilation system. Wonderful. Give you better lighting of this area. Skylights, much better lighting. Okay. Check out the architectural space. Let me know what you think about this house.